Change, I'll let you know. What's this? It's a pager, tough guy. Welcome to the 80s, Vic.
I'd have to have seen it. A lot of people say I was going to be a star. And one day, you know something, I will be. Hector Hernandez. Remember, the name is Hector. Mi nombre es Hector, mamita. Y yo soy un superstar.
In 1920, feminists fought together. And for the first time in American history, were allowed to vote. Left to fight in the war, women marched into the factories to use power tools on each other, make tanks, and tell homoerotic jokes. You've come so far. You need a real cigarette to last you on the journey.
Athena!
Athena 200s. With smaller cigarettes, it's almost over with as soon as you put it in your mouth. This is pleasure that lasts longer. Celebrating women's struggle with each full-flavored cigarette.
Sent you.
Said Jerry. Sergeant Martinez. Sure.
Come with me, soldier. I've got something for your boss.
Man, life's been good to you.
Come on, let's take a ride. Here's Jerry's stuff. Tell him my gun goes up next time. Vice City's getting too peligroso for us freelancers. Speaking of which, we've got company. Grab that gun and take them out.
I'm
that stuff. It's making me nervous. I'm not into drugs, and
I don't... Chill the fuck out, my friend. You're really getting on my nerves. Besides, who are you gonna get in trouble with? I'm your superior officer, and you told me you needed the money.
I do need the money.
But you don't like drugs.
I don't think they're a good thing.
Me neither. But you like guns, huh? They don't give you a moral problem, my man.
No.
Good. I know a guy who can sell all the guns we can get him, which is, trust me, quite a lot.
I don't know, Sergeant. This is getting heavy.
You make a whole pile of cash for nothing. Buy that sick brother of yours a whole lot of candy.
What do I have to do?
Wandering Hands Peyote playset sold separately.
Get Tim!
This really is my...
Protecting your kids' rights!
Weather forecasters are predicting a stormy time ahead for Vice City as Hurricane Gordy threatens to make landfall in the South Keys. City officials have taken the usual precautionary measure of closing all bridges from the mainland to Ocean Beach and Vice Point, and all flights to and from Escobar International Airport have been halted until further notice. For more news updates, stay tuned to Vice News Network.
When you treasure all that's new and true.